Salam dostlar, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, I want to discuss about the average salary in Kazakhstan. A lot of people are commenting on my videos asking what is the salary situation in Kazakhstan. Before I start this video, I want to say that local people who are working in Kazakhstan, they get a different salary from the expats who are living in Kazakhstan. And there are some reasons for that, which I'll explain at the end of the video. For the locals, the average salary in Kazakhstan is 186,500 tenge. This average salary always increases every year, almost 50% every year. The main reason is the value of tenge. The inflation, the value of tenge keeps on changing every year. The currency devaluation happened like two or three times. And the inflation rate of Kazakhstan is 9%. So because of this fluctuation in currency value, the salary almost goes up. This graph gives a representation of how the average salary in Kazakhstan grew in the past 5 years. As you can see, it's a very drastic change. In 2015, the average salary was 124,000 tenge, and now it's almost 186,000 tenge. When I came to Kazakhstan in 2012, the average salary was less than 100,000 tenge. So you can see that the salary rate goes up very high based on the inflation and devaluation of the currency. So this 186,500 is the average salary, but the salary keeps changing from city to city. If we take all the cities, the highest paid city is Atrau. And the main reason is Atrau is the place where there's oil and gas industry and a lot of foreigners and locals work there. The average salary in Atrau comes to around $1,000, 370,000 tenge. And the second place is in Atrau. The third and fourth position is Almaty and Astana. Almaty is the old capital of Kazakhstan and Astana is the new capital of Kazakhstan. So the only four cities in Kazakhstan that is above average is Atrau, Aktau, Astana and Almaty. As I said before, Atrau is having a higher salary, which is around 370,000 tenge per year, which is a big difference from the previous year. That was around 291,000 tenge. As I said before, the currency, the value of tenge and the inflation always makes the average salary of people working in Kazakhstan higher and higher every year.
This is the map of Kazakhstan, and you can see various states and their average salary. On the left side, you can see most of the states have a higher salary because those states, the major industries are oil and gas. And almost to the left side, you can see Aktobe Oblast, or Aktobe, it's my city. And the average salary there is 156,000 tenge. On the right side, there are on the top you can see 140,000. That's Akmola. I think Astana comes in that region, and Almaty on the right side bottom you can see Almaty. It's 220,000 tenge. Even though the Akmola region, the average salary is 140,000. The capital on the top, you can see it's 287,000 tenge.
The Committee of Statistics of Kazakhstan did a survey regarding the satisfaction of salary for the Kazakh people. And overall, 60% of the people in Kazakhstan are satisfied with their salary. If you want to divide it into urban and rural, 69% of the people who are working in rural areas are satisfied with their salary. And the urban areas, 54% is a good number. They even did an interesting survey between men and women, and in this survey 62% of the men are happy with their salary and 58% of the women are satisfied with their salary. So you can see men are more satisfied with their salaries in Kazakhstan. And all this data is for 2019. All the data I have explained here is for Kazakh people working in Kazakhstan, I mean the local people. And there's always a question that why foreigners or expats get higher salary than locals in Kazakhstan. One thing to keep in mind is most of the expat jobs in Kazakhstan are temporary. Even the visa is given only for 1 year. So Kazakhstan is a developing nation in a rapid rate. So what they're doing now is they're inviting all these foreigners and expats to Kazakhstan, harvest their knowledge and develop the country well. And within a limited amount of time, they have to leave the country. I have not seen any foreigners doing a particular job in Kazakhstan for more than 10 years. Mainly 5 years. I have seen a lot of expats coming here, especially for teachers, oil and gas, any other industry. The expats come here, help the country develop, share their knowledge, make new industries, their technical knowledge, all those things, and they leave the country very quickly. Since most of the expats have a temporary job in Kazakhstan, that they get a higher salary than the locals. So hopefully this video was helpful for you. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to click like, and if you want to see more videos from Kazakhstan, please subscribe. Goodbye.